to Antelope Canyon. I think it's the upper one. And hey, check it out. I'm wearing the same two shoes. Or I'm wearing the same pair of shoes for more than a day. I've never done that before. No joke. Alright. And we're off. Apparently the canyon is still being chiseled away. Mainly because of the wind. And I don't know, it'll be cool to see. Canyon, not the lower one, and apparently we're having difficulties, but yeah, we'll see what happens. So it turns out apparently this was the wrong touring place, and we basically got ripped off by like $60, and my dad tried to cancel it, but it didn't happen, so I guess we gotta wait. Now we're here at the actual place, so take two. Alright, we'll get our names registered and hopefully next time you see me, we'll be on our way.
Are we going in the back? Alright, I'll go in the back.
Getting in the back of an old Ford before. Here we are. Anyways, look at this place. Alright, I'm gonna cue B-roll shots and some really amazing music. And yeah. Guys, so we're out of the upper canyon. I don't really think we're gonna be doing the lower canyon today, but I mean, it looked really cool. All right, it's gonna take us quite some time to go back in, but once we do that, we should be good, and we'll see what we do in the evening. Probably Horseshoe Bend. I don't know if you know about this, but we gotta go in the exact same way that we came out. So basically, I'm gonna be seeing everything in reverse. So I'm pretty sure you don't wanna see that again. So, with the power of editing, guys, that is a wrap for Antelope Canyon. Sorry about the wind noise, really windy. And I'll catch you guys.
Got
gotta get that Taco Bell. So we're gonna be eating lunch here, and then in a couple of hours we will travel to Horseshoe Bend. Boys, so we just had our lunch and we're on our way to Horseshoe Bend. So I just changed my shirt. We were like super sandy from Antelope Canyon because it was super windy today. Like there was little fine particles of dust that were just falling everywhere. So yeah, I changed my shirt, changed my hat, and we're about to go to Horseshoe Bend. So let's go. This is a surprise visit to the Colorado River, and we'll be here tomorrow doing a boat tour to Rainbow Bridge, which is, what is it, Utah's license plate background. And yeah, it's pretty cool, but for now, we'll see how it is. Alright guys, I'm in a place I'm not supposed to be in, but that's a wrap for today.